Assalamualaikum students, this is your Miss Sadia from Chemistry Department. Welcome to my channel Avo Chemistry, Fundamentals of Chemistry. And our topic is how big is the mole? Students, today we'll discuss about the size of the mole. How big is the mole? As you know students, we have discussed earlier, the size of the mole is equal to Avogadro's number, that is 6.022 exponent 23 particles. Students, if you have 1 mole of marbles, how many number of marbles would be present in a mole? Let's see. If 1 mole of marbles were spread over the surface of the earth, our planet would be covered by a 50-mile thick layer of marbles. You can imagine, students, how big is that value? Means if you have 1 mole, not many moles, only 1 mole of marbles, and you want to spread over the surface of the earth, so our planet would be covered by a 50-mile thick layer of marbles. So students, it's a very big value. That's why it is used to quantify tiny particles like atoms, ions and molecules and many other tiny particles. Students, if you have 1 mole of coins and you want to count them, so how long would it take to count 1 mole of coins? Students, is it easy for you to count 1 mole of coins? Okay, let's see. Entire population cannot count 1 mole of coins in a year. Students, not only you, if entire population start to count the 1 mole of coin, they are unable to count 1 mole of coins in a year. So how long would it take to count 1 mole of coins? They need about 1 million years to count them. So students, it means that entire population need about 1 million years to count 1 mole of coins. Now there is a question, how many years would it take to spend 1 mole of dollars? Students, if you have 1 mole of dollars and you want to spend them, so how many years would it take to spend that much amount of dollars? Students, do you want to have 1 mole of dollars? Okay, let's see how much is that quantity. 19 million years would take to spend 1 mole of dollars. Students, if you spend $1 billion a second, it would take you over 19 million years to spend a mole of dollars. A mole is a big number, and a big number routinely used to quantify tiny things like atoms, compounds or molecules. A glass of water which is about 10 moles of water contains more water molecules than there are grains of sand in the Sahara Desert. Means students, if you have a glass of water which contains about 10 moles of water, how many number of molecules will be present in 10 moles of water? Students, number of molecules present in 10 moles of water, they are more than there are grains of sand in the Sahara Desert. Students, so students, now I hope you have understood about how big is the mole. Thank you so much, students, for watching my channel. If you have any question, you may ask in comment section. And I am also giving my Gmail ID in my description. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.